Go, Nicole.
Ooh. After two hurdles, that's Jacobson of Lakeville South in the early lead.
Not really.
Lacey?
I'm just saying that girl's in front of her right now.